the same country Trump has slammed again and again for taking American jobs, among other grievances. So the artist and his business partner both confirmed to CNN's Michael Warren that that statue was indeed, like so much, made in China. And there is more. Check out this video the business partner says is the statue in China, sent to him by the Chinese manufacturer. The business partner said he and the artist have had a falling out. We do not know why. We don't know what it's over. It seems, though, that on some level, it has to be, sadly, what has divided so many in this country, which is a divide over Donald J. Trump. Thank you so much for joining us. Don't forget, you can watch OutFront anytime, anywhere. You just have to go to CNN Go. Thanks for watching. I'll see you tomorrow. AC360 with Anderson starts now.
And good evening. Here we are again. The Capitol under threat once more. Capitol Police today saying they have obtained intelligence of a, quote, possible plot to breach the Capitol by an identified militia group tomorrow. House members worried enough that they're likely canceling going to work tomorrow. At Senate hearings this morning, a senior Homeland Security official was asked about the intelligence. She responded by confirming that her department and the FBI have also raised the alarm.